at that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. I don't know what sort of game we're going to get now, because we've got an early red card, which changes the dynamics and maybe tells you that the referee's going to clamp down on everything.
Yeah, that might make the players out there think that it's just tilted the match, and I just hope it doesn't spoil it as a spectacle.